Any word on Sigrid?
I told her. Everybody told her.
You should see this.
As a leader of the organization known as the Outcast, Dr. Sigrid Bloom stands accused of espionage, damage to property, terrorism, apology for terrorism, technocide, collusion with foreign powers, and calling for civic unrest. Under the extraordinary circumstances of martial law, the Sentinel Tribunal sentences her to death.
God damn it. Where was this video made? We might have time.
They already carried out the sentence. Gibson reached out to me via a dead drop we set up when I was still part of Sentinel.
Gibson?
He and Stone never got along. I kept him up to date on what Stone was doing. But Gibson and Stone have had an official falling out.
Official how?
Gibson officially got a plane ride off Auroa.
Well, shit.
Listen, we can send my evidence of Sentinel's crimes to the U.S. government. He already set up a meet.
I don't trust him.
Gibson's not like Stone.
If this goes right, it could mean ending this occupation.
All right. But we need to meet Gibson on our terms.
Snatch and grab. Get Gibson out of Camp Fox and then meet me in Howery at a neutral RP. Then, he can take my intel and board that plane. Simple.
Yeah. Something like that. Tell me where I can find Gibson.
He's way gone. He said he was flying back to the world today. Transport left a couple of hours ago, loaded down with his luggage. I'm not sure where.
Listen up! There may be hostiles in the area.
Copy that. We've got our eyes peeled.
What the? contact now. All clear here. No more contact. Yeah? That's what they want us to think. Keep your eyes open.
Going down, man. I can't do it. He's talking choppers being shot down or something.
Don't start pushing info you can't corroborate. That is the grass. Heads up. We got signs of possible enemy activity.
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Whoa.
Hey. What's the word on that outgoing flight today?
Ain't nothing's flown in or out since that martial law come down. I didn't hear anything about any planes getting prepped, but the reception desk would know better than I would.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Thank you. describing, Auroa. That's a new world ahead.
Just speak to me, they, your in-home AI, to give your feedback.
We live in the safest time in human history, but even World 2.0 has its dangers. Feel secure with the Sky Cherubim, the personal surveillance drone from Skell Tech. Linked to your home network, the Sky Cherubim will keep an eye over your property, immediately alerting you to when there's trouble.
A better tomorrow, today.
Things so far. Continuing the search. You know what? That's enough of that.
Nah, I got nothing.
clear.
Thank you.
got something for him.
Look alive, Gibson. You're coming with me.
You? I don't understand.
Becker says to trust you, but I'm not even sure I trust her. Now let's go.
How is she?
As well as can be expected.
I don't really know what to expect, so...
Then I guess you'll find out.
Why didn't Becker just meet me at the rendezvous I set up?
Well, don't you think it's a good thing she didn't?
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Where are we headed? Am I going to meet Haruhi Ito?
Did Sigurd tell Sentinel about her? About any of the outcasts?
I know everything about the outcasts. Could have gone after Haruhi anytime. But she's small-time, and I don't like martyrs. I'm saying, if my orders were to exterminate your people, I could have. But it just... something didn't smell right. Becker. You okay?
Still in one piece, sir.
You guys look like you were balled up and rolled down a hill.
Yeah. There was no flight. A couple Sentinel soldiers grabbed him from his plane.
Yeah. I was never supposed to get off this island.
How the hell are we supposed to get this information out?
Well, you tried twice. You failed twice. Third time won't be the charm.
He's right.
So we just give up? After all the shit we've been through? And Sigrid?
Nomad is saying that there is no superhero that's gonna swoop in and wipe out Sentinel. It's us. It always has been. If anyone is going to save Auroa, it'll be the outcasts.
Not without better training.
Becker and I can help with that.
Stone may not be your BFF anymore, but you gotta make your bones before you can get a gun.
Where the hell else am I gonna go?
You just stay in your lane, Gibson. Got my eyes on you.
In the meantime, our network is still out there, giving us the skinny on Sentinel. It's time we started striking back.